Today we are going to solve problem number 1. Given y dash equals 2 into y minus 10. dy by